Now talk us through the horizontal spider.
So the horizontal spider is, it's exactly the same concept, but you just go up one string. Cool. And this is to aid shifting. Now you can go as far as you want to. I usually go to the 12th fret and then do slightly more vertical here, but you can go as far as you want to.